Let us pray. God of mercy, by this sacrament you make us one with Christ, by becoming more like him on earth, may we come to share his glory in heaven, where he lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Just take a moment if there are any announcements to be made. Anything that anybody wants to announce?
What you doing?
I end up with it. Well, there may be a controversy over whether or not a prayer should be said in school, but there seems to be no controversy about prayers before town council meetings and the like. So I was invited to offer the invocation at the town council meeting of the town of Winterbar on August 22nd. Isn't that a feature of Mary, by the way? Anyway, but then so at the town council meeting at 3:30 in the afternoon, invited to give the invocation to the town council.
What time is it?
3:30. 3:30 in the afternoon. So the town hall is on Lyman and Park, and it's just a block or so over. Anyway, just thought I'd mention that so that I was very happy the fact that our presence is recognized here in the town of Winterbar.
Thank you. Awesome. We're going to have a lot of people out of that, trust me.
I don't know.
Either that or we're going to have some stones rolled over us.
Thank Father Jim for all the effort he puts into advertising.
Yes.
The only thing we don't have is a radio show like they did in the Apostle.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's to come. But anyway, so I just thought I would mention that. I'm pleased that they would recognize the fact that we are in town and we're not just somebody who's in my mind. So we pray that our God bless us. In any case, he does already. God bless us a little more.
And our brother Richard will be gone for a month.
Joe, did you want to announce something?
Say goodbye to Richard for a month.
For a month?
Well, you just have a safe trip to come back to us.
We may like him out to the electrical store.
Okay.
If it snows, he will.
Yeah, I'll be back, guys.
Okay. He's safe. All right, well. The Lord be with you then.
And also with you.
And may the blessings of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Let us have the faith of Mary that our prayers may continue. And now go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Our closing hymn, I'm going to switch what I originally had. I know you practice.
All week long. You're supposed to be where it falls.
Now, the 32 in the Missalette, just inspired by Father's thought.
Okay. 32.
Let's see how much I remember by memory.
32. I hope the rest of us know what it is.
I know, right?
Oh, I can probably get it.
32 in the Missalette.
Yeah, it's
the old one. And the